I am impressed that the Kaduna State Government has from inception used Kite Invest as a serious platform for showcasing its investment potentials. The state's commitment to consistent implementation of the Ease of Doing Business Charter is exemplary, including the ability to increase its internally generated revenue to 44 billion naira in 2019 from 13 billion naira in 2015 without hiking tax rates. This is very laudable. I also appeal to all indigenous of Kaduna State to cooperate with the government and security agencies to secure peace and harmony in the state. We must live together as brothers and sisters, because without peace, development cannot take place. Given the track record since 2015, I have no doubt that Kaduna State Government and its private sector partners will take full advantage of the economic windows that are being opened by federal government investment, such as Ajaukuta, Kaduna, Kano Gas Pipeline.